Psalm 84 verse 11. The Bible says, "For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from them that walk uprightly." In the book of Psalm 121 verse 6, the Bible says, "The sun shall not smite day by day, nor the moon by night." Close your eyes. Take this prayer point loud and clear. Say, "Oh Lord, let there be light in my marriage, ministry, business, and financial life in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let there be light in my marriage, ministry, business, and my financial life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV, a teacher dedicated for dreams, interpretation, and warfare prayers. This, I am Evangelist Joshua Orike, broadcasting from Lagos, Nigeria. So I have two channels, Evangelist Joshua TV and Evangelist Joshua Hanemas TV. So you can subscribe. Subscribe to this channel. They are very powerful channel that reveal deep and secret things. Praise the living Jesus. Today's topic is dream about sun. Dream about sun. You have been dreaming about sun. Sun shining on you. You are seeing sun. Sunrise, you know, you have been experiencing sun in your dream. So what are the spiritual meaning behind the sun? Does it mean good? Does it mean bad? Or is something that you just overlook? By the grace of God, the Lord will guide us through this interpretation of sun in our dreams. Did you dream about the sun last night? Dream about sun represent the presence of God, light, evil, idols, awareness, division, rulership, healing, and it also represent romantic connection. To see sun in your dream will symbolize worship, tribulation, protection, or it can even portend sickness, depending how the dream went. If you are currently in trouble and you dream of seeing the sun, it shows that there's hope for you and your body will soon be resolved. Very soon. If you see a bright sunlight in your dream, it's a sign that God will save you from troubles and could also portend that everything will go on well as planned. Praise the living Jesus. If you dream of sunrise, it may also indicate a new beginning or divine direction and blessing coming towards your area. A dream of sun is a good sign of recovery, what you have previously lost, or a blessing in disguise. However, if you dream of sunrise shining towards you in a dream, it's a sign of divine remembrance. If it disturbs you, if the sunlight disturbs you, if the sun disturbs you, it portends sickness or a failed plan. If you are hiding something and you saw the sun in the dream, it means your secrets will soon be exposed. If you are on a trip and you saw the sun in the dream, while on the trip you are seeing the sun, what does it mean? It means your journey will be successful and also means that God is watching over you wherever you go. If you dream of running away from the sun, it means that you will escape from evil territory, and that shows that evil plans against you will scatter. Amen. If sun and the moon meet together in the dream, it portends a big marriage will happen, or possibly it means you will receive unexpected connection and help very soon. If in your dream you see the clouds covering the ray of sun, it means you will have no clear vision to fulfill that purpose on earth. You need to pray very well. If the brightness of the sun goes beyond normal in the dream, it represents a stubborn affliction is raging against someone. And dream about sun shining in the community. Dream about sun shining in the community. It means that the light of God is about to radiate in that particular village or in that particular community. Dream of the sun may represent a promise of happiness, success, joy, recognition, and famous. If you see sun going down, you are seeing sun going down in the dream. What does it mean? It's a sign that there's going to be a period of difficulties in your life. If sun clash in a village, you just saw the sun clash in a village in a dream, it means someone is going to die or lose his wealth very soon, either in the village or in a community. If you dream of seeing sun explode, it will represent the end of blessings and beginning of tragedy in one's life. Reject it today. If you dream of sun shining, if you are not disturbed by that sun, it means the glory of God has come to show you the path to follow and reveal hidden opportunity lurking around you. If you dream of sun shining at night, it's a sign. If you dream of sun shining at night, it's a sign of evil manipulation going on against you at the hours of the night. It will also foretell weeping of the night or bad news is coming. Reject it with your prayers. If in your dream you saw more than one sun, like two sun, like three sun, like four sun, it means that you are going to be powerful, famous, and shine. Can you say a big amen? It could also represent a sign that God has answered your prayers. Begin to celebrate that victory. If you dream of black sun, it's a sign that you will not succeed, prosper, or be favored again. A black sun means the enemy has killed your light, which had made you to struggle to shine or dominate in life. You are struggling to shine, you are struggling to dominate. Would that not be your portion in Jesus' name? If you see a red sun in a dream, it symbolizes danger, attack, affliction coming very, very soon. It's a sign of sickness. It might guide you that someone is wishing you bad in life. If in your dream and you see sun shining in the water, it's a sign of hope, it's a sign of joy, it's a sign of peace in your storm. It could also mean your wish will come true and your future is brighter. If you have a plan in mind, work it out, it will lead to success in Jesus' name. If you see sun enter your house, you see sun enters your house in a dream, it means opening of new doors of opportunities around you. It's a sign that your plans and expectations will come true. Begin to thank God. If you dream of seeing sun falling into water, it's a bad omen. It shows that someone will fall down from his position and his wealth will scatter or will have issues. If you see sun in the sky, it's a sign of conflict, disagreement, and disunity among friends and family. It may also represent a fight will erupt within the scope of friends and family. If you are seeing a clear sun, it means the storm is over. To dream about the sun is to connect to the power within you. If you are lying down on the ground and you see sun in the dream, it means it's not yet time for your death or for you to expire in your generation. Rise up and scatter that evil wishes going on against you. If in your dream you saw you or other people worshiping the sun in the dream, it warns you against giving references to worldly things than God Almighty. If you see sun shining in crop, you are seeing sun shining in crop, you are seeing sun shining on crops in a dream. If it is high, if the velocity is high, it means that someone is planning to work against your investment. Perhaps the enemy's plan is to kill the work of your hand. Reject it. If the sun shines on a tree or leaves, it means serious illness may befall someone in the family. The sun in your dream could also symbolize prophecy, revelation, and enlightenment. If you see the sun talking to you in the dream, it means that you will discover a deep mystery or acquire knowledge about some evil spirit's mission. If you see yourself prostrating to the sun or moon in a dream, it means that a person will commit sin or a person will commit big crime in the land. Sun in your dream could represent spiritual guidance. If sun changes its nature in a dream, it means there's going to be trouble in that land or community. If you sit under the sun in the dream, it means that you will receive honor and peace. It shows that you are under God's protection. If you are catching some rays of sun in the dream, it means you will see the truth behind something. If you see sun split in two in dream, it means someone is losing his power, fame, and dominion. In some cases, it means someone will give birth to a glorious child who will have two gifts that will make him stand out in life. If you see the sun rising from the east and setting in the west with clear brightness in the dream, it means a big blessing will come in that land or community. If one swallows the sun in a dream, it means distress, sorrow, and death from sickness. If you are seen gazing the sun in the dream, it means gaining authority and dominion occupying a big position. If the sun is darkened in the dream, it's a sign of course going on against you all the time.
11.
If you travel and you see a bright sun in the dream, it means that you will return home safely. If you see the sun falling down on the head, it means the end of the world approaching to the dreamer, or a major calamity will befall the head, like pestilence, like the coronavirus, like war. Such dream can represent death of one's father. If you see the sun turning to an old man in the dream, it means a person will bring blessings to one's family. If the sun turns to yellow in the dream, it foretells danger looming or a sign of illness. If the sun turns to red, it means corruption, temptation, and unprofitable dealings. If you are near the sun or sit under the sun in the dream, it means you will acquire power, you will acquire wealth, and you will earn divine support. If you see sun moving, you are seeing sun moving in the cloud, it means you are progressing. Don't rush. Believe in the process. Keep doing what makes you happy. If you have been dreaming about the sunrise, or perhaps you saw the sun chasing you, I've not talked about one. If the sun is chasing you in that dream, it means that God is angry at someone, or God is angry at a particular community. The sun is chasing somebody. So I pray that God will help us in Jesus' name. So if you have been dreaming about the sunrise, you have been dreaming about, you're not happy about the sun or something, kindly read the following Bible verse. Number one, read Psalm 121 verse 6, Psalm 121 verse 6, 2, Psalm 30 verse 5, 3, Psalm 3, Isaiah chapter 9 verse 2, 4, Numbers chapter 6 verse 24 to 25, 5, Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1, Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1, instruction, point your hands to the sun and declare positive things into your life. Close your eyes. Tell this prayer point. Say, every power assigned to manipulate my day and night, you shall not succeed. Be wasted by fire in the name of Jesus. Every power assigned to manipulate my day and night, you shall not succeed. Be wasted in Jesus' name. Say, let the glory of the Lord shine forth in my life in the name of Jesus. Let the glory of the Lord shine forth in my life in Jesus' name. Say, I declare that the sun shall not smite me by day, nor the moon by night, in Jesus' name. Say, any sun assigned by the wicked to spoil the blessings of God in my life, scatter by fire, in Jesus' name. Say, I command the Son of Heaven to arise and scatter the plans of the wicked against me. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I am very sure that you are greatly blessed by the dream interpretation of the sun. Sunrise, gazing the sun, or you are seeing the sun clashing the land, or you are seeing sun falling on water going down. I pray that the Lord Almighty will make you the sun of your family in the name of Jesus Christ. So if this broadcast has blessed you, share it to your friends and family. Write your dream experience about the sun at the comment section. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.